We held hands as we passed the truck, just a couple of dudes who don't